All right. You're going to see a lot of these because, you know, while the factory is quiet, we're still going to be busy bees, but we'll be designing hardware and setting up for prototype. And then when we're back up and manufacturing, we'll be manufacturing them.
Yeah.
But it's a great time to get our prototypes up and running. So first up, I got the PCBs for the RT1011 Metro Wi-Fi. So this has the IMX RT1011. It's the 500 megahertz Cortex M7 chip from NXP. I'm very excited about this chipset. We've got some CircuitPython code for it going, and I wanted to make a good starter board that had like a debug port. I liked having ESP32 airlift Wi-Fi, USB-C, I got a stomach QT connector on there, QSPI, boot select switches. So I think this would be a good, like, you're developing for this chip, you don't want the eval board, you want something more Arduino Uno shaped. So this will be coming soon. And over the weekend, Scott Tannut did a stream where he started working on a teeny USB-based logic analyzer, a very low-cost logic analyzer that doesn't have a lot of components because we're seeing a lot of people who are trying to write drivers or debug hardware, and a logic analyzer is really, really helpful, but it's tough to get a good logic analyzer that's open source, that's modifiable, that's not too expensive. And so while he was doing his live stream, I designed this board. It's a SAMD51 in the middle, and then above and below it, you see two 8-bit logic level shifter protectors, so it can do 3 or 5 volt input logic. We might re-spin this to use the RT1011, but I kind of like this cute little design. And you'll be seeing more streams of us doing hardware and software, so check in, you can see how the magic happens.
Back in the vault, I gotta put some stuff in the vault.